one of the most common adult congenital heart diseases is a condition called tetralogy of Fallot. And usually those patients require one or two operations as children. And then sometimes in their 20s, 30s, and 40s require a pulmonary valve replacement. Classically, that's taking place with an open heart operation. There's a brand new procedure for these patients, which allows us to replace the pulmonary valve without surgery, just through a small incision in the leg.
We can literally do it through the vein in the leg, through a relatively small tube, without the patient having any surgical cut, and have the patient leave the table awake after literally 45 minutes to an hour and being discharged the next morning.
We did four of those procedures last week at Toronto General Hospital. Those are the first cases done in Canada. One of the four cases was actually done completely awake and just sedated. So if you can imagine having a valve replacement with just sedation, not even a requirement for general anesthesia, is a pretty impressive feat. We're very excited about it. We're most excited for the patients that we follow in our very large, one of the largest congenital heart disease programs in the world, who are going to benefit from this new type of technology.